Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Sonic Forces. This is the Irish Android here. And yeah, let's dive into another fight against Colossus. So like I said, I'm going to be doing We got all the red rings. So that ain't too bad. So I forgot that my rush combo was East button.
That's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
Okay, I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
Nice. Talk to you, Amy.
Yo, Amy. Who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
So like you.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
One. Nice. Well, I'm gonna look for this lost love, and that's your man was banging on about. Okay, how do I mark? Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna fight the squid and then I'll call it an episode. Where do I need to go? Nice. Side story. Okay, and the Koroks, no. Armored Quark, New Cocos, Sound Memory, Fishing Spot, Chaos Emerald Vault, Guardian, Memory Tokens, Mystery, Challenge, Portal. Nice, I guess we have to do Side Story.
Show up everywhere. You know, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm Sonic.
I know who you are. Your age, your biometrics, your weaknesses. You live for speed, are short-tempered, and short-sighted.
Oh, so you're a fan. But I don't know anything about you, Miss...
I will not share personal information with an enemy.
Why are we enemies? Weird kid. I don't really get a bad vibe off of her, though.
Okay. Well, that was a fat load of nothing. Well, I'm gonna leave this off here. I'll try and finish off these side stories and stuff in my own time. So, hope you all enjoyed this, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio.